every collector should have some type of insurance on their collection. And I say this because, honestly, insurance is not all that expensive. And it doesn't matter whether you have a small collection or a large collection.